It's 2021 and the bull run is here. We've seen some massive gains over the past year, with Bitcoin currently sitting around 8x from the lows of March. Many people are hopeful for the upcoming market to make some massive gains, but where does the most potential lie? Whilst Bitcoin has performed fantastically in the past, it's unlikely to replicate the 100x gains of the past in this bull run due to its already massive market cap. Also, it seems as though Bitcoin is running out, with exchanges already limiting the amount of Bitcoin available for purchase to retail investors. Once liquidity on exchanges dries up, what will institutions buy next? In this video, we'll discuss why Ethereum could potentially 50x in 2021. Please like and subscribe. Welcome to Crypto Maximalist. Let's begin. Ethereum has positioned itself solidly as the second cryptocurrency by market cap for the past few years. It's likely in the upcoming bull run that Ethereum will become a household name like Bitcoin as the cryptocurrency space gains more mainstream traction and adoption. But according to exchanges, the liquidity of Bitcoin is starting to dry up. With institutions such as Grayscale buying thousands of Bitcoin per week, the amount of liquidity provided by exchanges has recently seen limitations to the amount available to buy due to massive demand. This also applied to Ethereum, with reserves on exchanges dropping 20% in 48 hours. This sort of demand is a clear and obvious driver for price appreciation in the asset and shows the demand for cryptocurrency currently. Also, the more attractive price tag for Ethereum could also be another factor for retail investors to be flooding in. Once Bitcoin runs out, it's likely that institutional and retail investors could turn to Ethereum as their next best option, and we've already seen examples of this, with institutions buying large amounts of Ethereum throughout 2020 as well as Bitcoin. Since the low of 2020, Ethereum is outperforming Bitcoin in terms of appreciation more than 10x, while Bitcoin is currently around 7 or 8x. One way to consider the value of a cryptocurrency is to put a price tag on the problem that it's trying to solve. In the case of Bitcoin, it's been touted as digital gold, an asset that has a perfect store of value against inflation. Considering the amount of fiat money printing happening in the world today, it's no surprise that this is an appealing option for retail and institutional investors alike. The current market cap of store of value assets in the world is currently around 20 trillion, which is 20 to 30 times the market cap of Bitcoin. But what about Ethereum? Ethereum is a decentralized smart contract platform that many other projects can be built upon, and has recently housed the DeFi boom, with the vast majority of all DeFi tokens being created on Ethereum. If we're talking about derivatives, speculation with leverage in markets, or any number of other projects built on Ethereum, the problem it solves starts to become much, much larger. The current derivatives market is estimated at around $600 trillion, which is around 30 times larger than the store of value market. Some sources claim it could even be as high as $1.2 quadrillion. When you compare the two markets that Bitcoin and Ethereum are trying to capture, it seems very likely that Ethereum will flip Bitcoin in the future, due to the massive network effect of the projects on the platform and the value of the markets that they are targeting. Decentralized finance is a sector of cryptocurrency that will only continue to boom in the future, as it solves a large amount of issues that are common with the centralized equivalents, such as limitations to certain markets depending on region, downtime of the platforms, and large trading fees. Projects such as Synthetics are a perfect example of how Ethereum and projects based on it are likely to capture a good portion of the huge derivatives market, which is only set to increase in the future. The network effect of Ethereum cannot be understated, and whilst it does have issues with scaling and high fees currently, these are likely to be resolved in the next few years. There are many projects which have arguably superior technology to Ethereum, such as Cardano or Polkadot, which could potentially take some market share away from Ethereum. But the fact that Ethereum is so well established with hundreds of projects built upon it only serves to further grow the network and the value of Ethereum. Whilst the Ethereum supply currently does not have a hard cap in the same fashion as Bitcoin, the issuance of the token to miners has been going down over time, and as more projects and people adopt Ethereum, the amount of ETH burned as gas fees will continue to increase, meaning that it has a deflationary mechanism in place. Over time, the new supply of ETH will become lower and lower, whilst the traffic on the platform could increase dramatically. As the supply decreases in combination with the network effect of not only Ethereum but also the crypto space, it's very likely that Ethereum will skyrocket in price. Over the remainder of the bull run in 2021, it's very likely that Ethereum will continue to outperform Bitcoin, probably to an increasingly large degree towards the end of the run. This is predicted to be around the end of September or by Halloween for the altcoins including Ethereum. Due to the huge market that Ethereum is likely to capture, it's very likely that an Ethereum could reach $10,000 and beyond. Ethereum has a surprisingly accurate correlation to the price action of Bitcoin in 2017, where it ran from $200 to $20,000. If Ethereum mimicked the similar price action from the March lows of around $100 to $20,000, we could see a potential 200x. From the current price of around $1,000, based on fundamentals, BitBoy Crypto and Ivan on Tech have predicted 27k and 50k plus ETH in 2021 respectively, which would be a 25 to 50x from the current price levels. Whilst it's impossible to know the future, it seems extremely likely that Ethereum will be one of the best performing cryptocurrencies in 2021. So what are your thoughts on Ethereum? Will it live up to all its expectations, or do you have a reason to believe otherwise? Let us know in the comments down below your price prediction for Ethereum, along with the reasons behind it. Please like and subscribe. We are Crypto Maximalists.